So ayan, mga kabigre, we're flying back to Vancouver. Hindi dyan naman kami ate, kahit 3 weeks lang yung short, but it's fun. I will see you all, mga kabigre, wait lang, kami sa Vancouver.
Ano nag bagong ano niya, Christian Dio.
So ayan, walang nakaupo sa upuan namin ni ate, kami dalawa lang. So nagbubo ko sa window para makita ko ang Manila bago umalis. Salamat sa mga ka-BJ ko dyan for always being there for me. I love you all, miss you kayo. So see you guys again soon. Pag nakapagtrabaho at nakapag-ipon na po ng mga kabigyan, tsaka ako babalik dito para gulatin kayo na. Tsaka.
Cabin crew, doors to arm, please.
Kuteto na siya sa higaan namin dalawa. Wala kami katabi, kaya thank you fucking Ernest for giving us this seat. It's beautiful. Thank you so much.
Our budget is
to
the Rodolfo Campo, William R. First Officer James Chua, Second Officer Christian Ligor, and Second Officer Carlo Cox. This is Peter Nava, your flight first. Your flight time 11 hours and 20 minutes, and we will be cruising at an altitude of 37,000 feet. We will now be showing you the safety features of our Boeing 777 in accordance with Philippine Civil Aviation Regulations.
Bye Manila, until next time, I'll see you all again soon. Time to go back to Canada. This is it, we are leaving Manila. Okay. pumupusigil ka sa sarili mo, you'll eventually be able to be successful.
Hindi. Dami-dami. Ay, naku. Dami-dami. Magamit lang eh.
Diyan na kami nakatira, sa likod ng itong airport na to. Diyan na kami nakatira.
electronic devices of Canada and found these are stored in the overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. Your seats are upright, three tables stowed, window shades open and specifically fastened. We will be coming around to assist you as you prepare for our arrival.
Vancouver.
Airlines welcomes you to Vancouver. Local time is 2 minutes before the 4 in the afternoon of October 14, 2022. The main seater, with your seat fastened, the seater can come to a complete stop in above the seat with side star switch off. May we remind you to check our surround you five times you might leave behind. For an orderly manner of disembarkation, please remain seated until your room numbers have been called upon for the plane. For passengers who need assistance, please the plane last. Our cabin crew and ground staff will be happy to assist you. On behalf of Captain of Campo and the rest of the crew, thank you for flying Philippine Airlines, the heart of the Filipinos. May we remind our passengers to continue to wear your face mask and observe physical distancing during disembarkation. Remain seated or waiting for a turn to disembark. Once again, mabuhay at maraming salamat po.
Vancouver, mga kabiche. Kami sa Vancouver International Airport. Ayun si ate. Inukal lang namin yung luggage namin from Manila. Wala pa siya. Hopefully soon. So, ayan. Kalalabas lang namin ng Vancouver Airport. Ayun si ate. Dito na kami. Welcome back to reality. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until my next vlog, mga ka-DJ. Bye-bye.